I'm Sergeant Chad Mann for Sheriff Donnie Turner, and this is your Troup County Sheriff's Office Crime Time Update. As the value of scrap metal items continues to pay off for area thieves, new and inventive methods for finding these popular items gain in popularity as well. One quick and easy method for the criminal opportunist is the catalytic converter mounted beneath your vehicle. It only takes a matter of seconds to cut that converter loose from the undercarriage of your truck or SUV, and these types of vehicles already come with the adequate ground clearance for a quick and easy score. The converters may be cashed in at some places for a pretty lofty profit. So, provided that the target vehicle is parked in a secluded location, thieves can't resist such an easy score in under 1 minute. Investigators are looking into one such case of theft that allegedly occurred at the Clark Access boat ramp on West Point Lake. The owner of a pickup truck reported that while out on the lake fishing from his boat, someone had cut and removed his catalytic converter from the pickup truck. A 40s or 50s model primer gray pickup was seen at the ramp prior to the theft. Now, if you feel you have any further information that could help us solve this case, Sheriff Donnie Turner urges you to call the Troup County Crime Stoppers Hotline at 706-812-1000 and register to receive instant notifications whenever a Crime Stoppers alert concerns your neighborhood, your office, your school, or your church. It's free to sign up for the instant email or text message alerts at www.nixle.com.